Oh my god, we are eating waffles. Look, and it's like with mushrooms inside. It's super fun, super cool. Look, it's a black burger. Oh my god, it's so awful.
Yeah. Oh my god, kek.
Food's awful. Liz is thinking about taking a donut. Maybe we can do a donut review. Oh my god. I will show you my food. It will be super good, super nice. Wow, oh my god. Hashtag no expectations. Hey guys. So we have a donut from the Vibart in Ghent, and so it's totally vegan. What do you think, Liz?
It's beautiful.
If you can,
oh, it's so lekker.
if you can give it an amount of holes of a donut, how much holes would you give it?
Why is that so? Many holes.
On a scale from donut to donut, it's D-O-N-U-T.
Okay. So we heard that apparently vegan donuts are the thing this year. I don't believe it. I don't think it's time. I got like a sausage roll.
And
it tastes nothing like meat. It's awful. But okay, that's life. Okay,
yeah,
guys, so I'm gonna take it myself. Very soft. It's sugary. I really can taste the cinnamon a lot. But because there is like a cinnamon cake on the top, it has no English name. But
Biscoff.
Very good.
Waarom? Zegt je niet dat goed?
Ja, maar stop maar, hè?
Did you hear that? It's good. It's good. Hey guys, today we have a donut from the Carrefour. It looks like a very normal sprinkly pink donut, but maybe it will be different. Eh? So today we have with us I don't know her name anymore, but I am double glazed, double D, coming to taste for the first time.
Because it's my unicorn.
It's very soft. Good sugar. It's not vegan. Today it was a vegan, but I think it's less good than the vegan one I had today.
It's in a V-box can eat.
Inside, looking at a lot of glazing. It didn't really go through. But yeah, it's still Belgian bakery, so it's good enough. But yeah. Couldn't do better. For a supermarket, it's alright. Hey guys, oh my god, we were just playing Dungeons & Dragons, Count's Heart. We almost died, we found like crazy zombies, and there was a vampire, and we almost died, and we have two new characters playing. She's like a druid, and she's a ranger, oh my god, we have so much fun. She's a hobbit, a stout
with a panther.
Cool. With a panther, she has a panther, and the panther is called Zit, like a Zit on your head, like this. Yes, hippos in Dutch.
Yes.
It's super cool, crazy. Oh my god, super much fun. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh. Well, yeah, that was it for today. Good night, guys. Voila. So like and subscribe and put a comment in the doobly doo.